Hey you guys, I just want you to know that I made this video before what happened in Manchester, and I want you to know that I'm not taking the situation lightly at all. I'm only posting this video because I have mad respect for Ariana Grande, and I'm genuinely a fan of hers. I'm also going to donate every ounce of money I make from this video to the victims of the bombing, so I hope you enjoy me becoming Ariana Grande. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. I had a really weird day yesterday because I decided that I was going to become Ariana Grande. I had a makeup artist friend come over to paint my face and things got really crazy. The process in total took about 2 hours, and the whole time I was just thinking, does Ariana have to do this every day before she goes out in the world? Because I don't know if I could do that. About halfway through the process, Shade came home and seemed very concerned.
Oh my god. My bisexuality is shook. Ew! Oh my god, I saw you for the first time on camera. You look like Alaska Thunderfuck. Insert clip here.
My name is Alaska Thunderfuck and I have something to say.
I also invited my friend Hannah over, who's a little bit shameless, and I knew that she would go out in public with me when Shane definitely, for sure, would not.
You look like a girl with like a testosterone problem.
Rude! I shaved for this.
You need to wax. This is what I look like after 3 weeks though, so don't worry. Yes! Snatch it! Snatch that shit.
I haven't even seen it and
okay,
I feel hot.
Just to clarify, don't, oh my god, you look so fucking good. Don't do that in public though, like yank on it like that.
Yeah, that's the giveaway.
Then girl, I saw the finished product and I was feeling myself. I had a photo shoot and I was getting my life. If I had an extra 2 hours every day, girl, bye.
You'd be trans.
Yeah, no, I.
If I had an extra 2 hours every day, I would be transgender. If I had an extra 2 hours every day, I'd eat more. I don't know.
Hannah and I then decided it was time to go to Starbucks and order an Ariana Grande Frappuccino.
Ah! Oh my god.
You don't think people will recognize us, right?
Oh, me maybe, but not you, no.
Let's do this. Finally made it to Starbucks. I'm gonna see if they really do have my Ariana Grande Frappuccino that everybody's been tweeting me about. I'm super excited. And can I also get an Ariana Grande Frappuccino?
Do you know what it is?
I think just like the pink drink. That's what people have been tweeting me, at least. It's just like the pink liquid drink.
Is it
lemon? Whatever.
Let me ask
you. Okay, just the Ari.
Ariana, your pink drink?
Bye, thank you so much. Some people just aren't used to seeing famous people in public. Like, they would think that I just Postmate or something, you know? I don't. After that experience, I decided I needed a little bit more. I needed to experience some more people, so we went over to the grocery store to get some food for dinner. I did, however, think it was strange that I didn't get more funny looks, because although my makeup looked good and my wig was great, I was wearing a sports bra and my hairy chest was on full display for the world. So the fact that I only got one or two funny looks while being out in public for about an hour is actually groundbreaking, although I do understand that I do live in Los Angeles where it's normal to be whoever you are whenever you want. I got back home and Shane decided it would be a great idea for me as Ari to take a little dive into the pool.
I think you should get in the pool and then come out like all sexy in slow motion. Does Ari not want to do that?
No, I will.
Ari, I can see you're Frankie.
Hey.
I thought you were gonna jump in.
A lady doesn't jump.
All right, queen, get ready for slow motion.
Hold on, I gotta get my swimsuit right.
Alright you guys, that is all I have for this week's video. If you enjoyed your time here, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for videos, hopefully, fingers crossed, every Tuesday. Also, hit that comment section below to let me know who you would like to see me attempt to become next. I love a good challenge. Also, you guys, you can watch last week's video. It's right here where I vlogged a week in my life. Be sure to show Hannah some love. I put her channel in the description section below. And thank you so much for watching, supporting, and just being here in general. I love you so much. Goodbye.